an important player for them. The way he plays in the middle of the park, he's got great experience
where they are aligned. Quickly taken. Clinton cuts in, then down to the controlling the ball and putting up a few back passes, trying to edge the Olympic rate. Still stays with pitching. He comes forward now to the far side.
Straight away shift from the 4-3-3 to a 4-5-1 just to keep bodies in. Good. Can still nurture his talent and learn a lot more about him.
And it's now a crack at the Olympics. Razan. Can't go too far. Kokoni. Unfortunately, putting the ball to set. So gives an opportunity to a crack at the Olympics.
Usual Amos Ochamfon that we know, not too assured on the ball today. A couple of loose passes here and there.
Zach is yet to join his colleagues on the field of play. Game continues. Here's Francis Trini.
The other way around then.
Oh, complete. Missed there from Ashiabekwe. Pick up the passes as they come forward. Again, it looks very difficult for Winchester United. For Griffin players, it hasn't gone too far. This time, a solid header from Adam.